Good morning, this is John at Agri Supply. We're going to be talking about packing bearings in grease this morning. We'll need to have, of course, a bearing, some Kindle grease to grease it with, or any type of bearing grease, but you want to be sure it's high temperature and also water resistant to be packing a trailer hub. We will have our handy nitrile gloves so we don't end up being too greasy, the rags or any kind of paper towel to clean up with as you work, and of course you're going to want your safety glasses. You never know when you might be wearing some of your grease. So if you take your bearing and take a good old gob of grease, stick it in your hands. Once you have a gob of grease in your hands, you'll take your bearing, you'll press it firmly into the grease, making sure that you've got plenty of grease in there. You'll want to work your way all the way around from one side to the other side, firmly packing that grease in there, because this is what's going to be preserving your bearing and allowing it to operate with the highest efficiency. You'll want to turn to the top of the bearing where you can see you've got your crevices here you need that grease in. You'll do the same thing, working your way around from one side to the other, firmly pressing it into the grease. Now you can see we've got looking pretty good there. Now this portion is not as well done, so we'll go ahead and take it and press it firmly into that grease again. Now you can see that we are coated in grease all the way around. Then you'll also want to take the outside and roll it into the grease too, making sure again that it is completely coated with grease, and it, when you're looking in the crevices here, that you've got grease in there. The blue grease makes it a little bit easier to see that you've got it firmly in all crevices of the bearing. Once you've gone through rolling the thing completely in grease all the way around from the top and the bottom, your bearing would now be ready to insert in the hub. Thanks for watching our video today. If you're in the market for a hub, bearings, dust caps, axles for a trailer, click the link below or give us a call at 1-800-345-0169.